Lately, you might have come across the word global warming. You might have also heard the phrase climate change in the past few years. Nowadays, it's more than normal to come across the headlines dating another climate strike. So, why have all of these expressions normalized in the contemporary world? As you all know, more than 70% of the planet's surface is water. And as the temperature rises due to human-caused climate change, more water evaporates. With a rise in every 1 degree Fahrenheit, the atmosphere holds 4% more of the water vapor. Thus, the risk for stronger downpours and heavier flooding significantly increases. This video will introduce you to the direct impact of global warming on climate change, and ultimately, heavy rainfalls for every single day of the year. Are you ready to find out what'll happen if it rains for 365 days in your hometown? The state of Meghalaya, located in India, is known to be the wettest place on Earth. It receives approximately 467 inches of rain every year, which is 13 times the rainfall in the state of Seattle. There are two villages, Mansanram and Cherrapunji, which are just 10 miles apart. But Mansanram wins the competition against the opposition village by merely 4 inches of rainfall. Yeah, it doesn't rain all day in Meghalaya, but it does rain every day. According to a fresh report assembled by the World Meteorological Organization, our Earth is facing many challenges, including greenhouse gas concentration, increase in land and ocean temperatures, rise in sea level, melting glaciers, and extreme weather conditions. Moreover, 2020 is known to be one of the three hottest years up until now, and 2011 until 2020 is the warmest decade on record. Meghalaya, along with many other places on planet Earth, are facing extreme climate conditions due to rising global warming. As mentioned by the UN Secretary General, this report shows that we have no time to waste. The climate is changing, and the impacts are already too costly for people and the planet. This is the year for action. Countries need to commit to meet zero emissions by 2050. They need to submit well ahead of COP26 in Glasgow, ambitious national climate plans that will collectively cut global emissions by 45% compared to 2010 levels by 2030. And they need to act now to protect people against the disastrous effects of climate change. Let's move on to the effects of climate change, and specifically rainfall. Even though rain is required for life on this planet, however, excess rainfall is causing serious issues. We all need rainfall for our survival. It's a vital part of the Earth, such as the crops that need it to grow, humans need it for drinking water, animals need it for their habitat, and so on. Furthermore, the data estimates that torrential rainfall is gradually increasing every year. Is this excess availability of rain beneficial to us? Absolutely not, as surplus rain will ruin the entire mechanism of this planet. Research from the University of Saskatchewan states that rain has increased 7% from the years 2004 until 2013. Moreover, 8.6% has increased in the continents of Europe and Asia. The main question is, what will happen if it continues to rain without any pause? Of course, the water will flood us too. First, there are species of plants that require minimal water and sunlight to flourish. Abundant clouds in the sky and continuous rain will kill our greenery and agricultural lands. It also will be noted that 30% of our oxygen is produced through terrestrial plants. However, when there's heavy rainfall and the soil is soaked with no sunlight, the plants cannot conduct photosynthesis due to the lack of required nutrients. Ultimately, plants die, and our atmosphere is left with an unnecessary amount of carbon dioxide. Also, the lack of sunlight kills the phytoplankton in the sea, which provides 50% of the oxygen in the atmosphere. Secondly, humans and animals need clean water for their survival. Though most of our planet is composed of water, but do you know what percentage is fresh water on Earth? Only 2.5% of the water can be consumed for drinking purposes. Imagine floods leading to pollutants in freshwater lakes, rivers, and reservoirs. It will not only ruin the drinking water, but also increase the chance of various deadly diseases. Usually, if the sea level rises due to rain and floods, then humans could go to higher ground for safety. However, you shouldn't forget that going up is also no more an option. One of the significant concerns of global warming is water avalanches, which lead to landslides, mudslides, waterfalls, and much more. Thus, that option is out of sight too. We've just raised a few concerns here. There are many others like monsoons, deforestation, droughts, and complex climate change issues. If it's raining 365 days a year in your hometown, then you're not safe. Do share any fears that you might have in the comments section. Also, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel to find out what happens if it doesn't rain at all. Until then, later.